heard it on the radio in 6 o'clock news. Said you better not drive when you get on a booze. The sheriff was on TV shaking his hand. Said we're really cracking down, you better understand. When you get on a whiskey,
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 when you get on a whiskey, let somebody else drive. Started drinking on Friday, and by Saturday night they had me blowing through a tube charged with DUI. Cuffed and booked and thrown in a cell. I was telling sober up and telling myself, when you get on the whiskey,
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 when you get on the whiskey, just let somebody else drive. Surrounded by steel, hell's all they serve in a metro bar. So don't be drinking when you're driving your car. When you get on the whiskey,
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 when you get on the whiskey, let somebody else drive. When you get on the whiskey,
when you